Hey everyone, welcome to this tutorial. In this video, I'm showing you how to add an animated text to your WordPress page with the help of Elementor Page Builder. Another plugin we will need is called JetElements, and you can find this plugin if you follow the link in the description. For this tutorial, I'm using Monstroy 2 WordPress theme, and you can learn more about this theme in the description. So once you have JetElements plugin installed, you need to go to Elements and search for animated text widget. It should look like this, and you grab this widget and drop it into a new section over there, right in the place where you want the animated text to appear. And you see that now you have a basic design preset that you can start to work with. So it is consisted of three parts, like the before text, the animated text that can have multiple items, and the after text. If you wish, you can remove any of the parts. So you can leave the animated text and the after text, or the before text and the animated text, or you can only have the animated text, like so. I will go with all the three parts, and now I'll show you how to add one more item to this section with the animated text. So now we've got two items in there. One is create, the other is animate, and let's add one more. And the process is simple. You simply type in the text you want to appear over there along with these two items. In my case, it's change. And here you see it. Alright, let's proceed to the settings tab. Here you can set the animation effect. You've got quite a number of them, so we can go ahead and explore all of those and choose the one that you like the most. Here's the animation delay, and the split type can be either symbols or words. So now it is split up by symbols, and if you want to add multiple words in there, you can set the split type to words. Here's the alignment, pretty usual stuff. And here in the style tab, you can style each of the three parts you've got in there: the before text, the animated text, and the after text. So let me quickly go ahead and give it a little redesign. And here we go, now I'm done changing the style of my animated text, and here is how it is gonna look. So as you see, it's pretty simple and fast, and you can create pretty interesting effects with this widget. So don't forget to go and check out JetElements plugin in the description, and also have a look at the Monstroy 2 WordPress theme. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, leave a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.